Hello, this is the old mechanic again. My friend just popped in and he bought himself a new bike. Well, new. What do we got here? This is something really special. This is Back to the Future. This machine is a Yamaha XV920, and it's almost 40 years old. Yeah. When this bike hit the market, I still look like that. But there is something special with this bike. I'm gonna show you what that is. For its time, he had already an electronic LCD dashboard. 40 years ago. Yamaha, Back to the Future. Come and have a look. Now this is the electronic dash, and it's the original, wait, my finger, Yamaha Cycom, cycle computer. Wow, and it's digital, watch, I'm gonna put the ignition on. Now, isn't that great? Here. RPM. Here. This. What? Look, it's so very special. Yeah, what is it? All kinds of functions. This is the first one. The side standard. How you call it? Shiffy? Brake oil? Normal oil? Battery? Headlight? Tail? Fuel? This is when the lamp, it's here, and the lamp is broken, it starts to light up, I think. I'm gonna start it up, let the engine run. And then you can see this, what is it, speedo? No, toeren teller. Watch. Dashboard. The battery warning stayed on because this has a sensor, yeah, really, into the battery where it measures the battery acid. If it drops below a certain point, then that warning sign goes on. And that's the problems, not a problem with this bike. We don't gonna make a problem out of it. So it's all right, it belongs with this bike. Did you like it? Really, eh? It's supersonic, Back to the Future. Wow. It's a Yamaha. An XV920 from 1982. Yeah, I hope you liked this video. It was a bike, it was a dashboard. I wanted you all to see because I liked it. is 40 years old and already digital. Yeah, see you the next time. And for now, old mechanic.